Hey, how you doing? Andy with you today, taking a look at another piece of gear. Today it is the Empress FX tremolo pedal. I've been messing around with it for about 10-15 minutes and I'm loving this pedal. It's really, really cool. I've got links underneath so you can check out further details on it and find a great price on them as well. But I'm going to give you a bit of a run through so you can see the features and what this thing does. All right, so I'm going to run through each of the different knobs that we've got on here. One that's particularly interesting is the rhythm feature. So I'll show you our clean sound first of all, so you've got an idea of what's going on. So there's my clean sound. The feature that I really like here is the rhythm effect, and you can kind of get sounds like Green Day's Boulevard of Broken Dreams with this. So the very first setting out of the eight is just straight. The second one allows you to start getting a bit of accent in certain repetitions. So, you can hear the accent in that there. Next one, every third. One, two, three, one, two, three. Next one, every fourth. One, and a two, and a three, and a four, and a... So with that, you can sort of get that sort of... That sort of, you know, Green Day-ish vibe of that sound that they used in Boulevard. So, if we go through the other settings, you then get some interesting sort of rhythmic ones. It's a very, very cool feature, the rhythm function there. Other than that, if we throw it back to normal, we also have the switches on the top here. First of all, this one goes between square, tube, and triangle. So the square wave, basically going from completely off to completely on. So you can get a smoother flow by going the triangle, and tube is kind of similar, but a little different to triangle. So really cool having those on there. On the opposite side, we have our tempo controls. We can have tap control. We can have simply just using our rate knob on here. And then the other one on here is two-speed, which I haven't investigated yet. All right, the depth. It's basically how much you're going to hear that difference between your regular volume and then cutting out. So if we take that all the way back, we're basically back to clean. Our rate is, as you would guess, how fast it is. We've had a look at the rhythm, and the other one is just your overall volume control. So you've got your tap down here, and then you've got your basic on and off switch from there. So I'll just jump through a quick few settings there so you can hear a little bit more, and that should give you a good taste. So there you go, that is the Empress FX tremolo pedal. Very, very cool. I wish this was mine. It's a really cool pedal with a lot of control, which is something that I've noticed on other tremolos that I've used before haven't quite given as much control as I would have liked, and this one certainly comes through with the goods. So check out the links down below if you like this little preview of the Empress FX Tremolo. Be sure to hit that like button and feel free to subscribe for more gear demos and guitar related videos. See you again soon. Check out the Nail Guitar Skills channel to learn more guitar skills. And check out my other channels for heaps of free guitar training videos. If you're on Facebook or Twitter, you can catch me there also.